This Jacksonville Wealth Builder Investment Case Study will feature the property at 1749 Wright Avenue, located in Jacksonville, Florida. This rental property was purchased by Jacksonville Wealth Builder clients named Joe and Jeng, who currently live in Jacksonville. Joe works as an engineer. The sales price for Joe and Jeng's property was $93,000, and they purchased it with a conventional loan, which only required a 20% down payment. This case study will look at the cash flow and ROI estimates versus actuals over a 12-month period. Including the down payment and closing costs, the total projected initial investment required was $23,250. The projected gross rental income was $13,200. Taking out all expenses including principal, interest, taxes, insurance, property management fees, and maintenance costs, the total projected net income was $2,589.12. This would result in a monthly positive cash flow of $215.76 and an annualized cash-on-cash return of 11.14%. Now let's take a look at how the investment has turned out for Joe and Jeng. Including the down payment and closing costs, the total initial investment was slightly higher than expected and came in at $23,632.97. The gross rental income came in higher than projected at $14,580. The property expenses came in lower than expected, which resulted in a total net income of $4,622.58. Joe and Jeng have earned $385.22 per month in positive cash flow and an annualized cash-on-cash return of 19.56%. Please note that all numbers reflected in this case study are real and accurate and can be verified by settlement statements and leasing agreements by request. If you'd like to speak with a Jacksonville Wealth Builder Investment Advisor, please call our office at 904-677-6777.